You can't make it up.
I've never been a vegetarian, have I?
Permission to drink? It's like that now, mate. Can I open this now?
Very shocking.
Thank you.
It's been done no end of times, hasn't it?
Has it?
Oh, Jen, when she had dog, she was to talk to the owner of that car quite often. And, this is the only place where she can park it because there's no round back. I'm sure there's access to the back, yeah, there are, but doctors.
Yeah. Someone's got garages around back.
It's been gone into patron about three times, I don't know.
I'm
sure it must be with Sky Eye.
I know, you can have the attitude, I can park there, but you know, it's legal, it's this, it's that, all that. No, but it's more hassle than all the house. You know, like I say, if somebody runs into you, alright, you might claim off their insurance, but you've got to get car fixed.
Yeah, but it's alright saying getting it off their insurance. Where happens it? It happens in the middle of the night. You just drive off.
Yeah,
you screw it in there.
Oh, yeah, none of that. I don't think it goes anywhere.
Never been in it.
It's expensive. I might have to get a ticket, an awful lot.
Take little.
We took grandkids, yeah. Pictures of Shiro's block where you used to work to peel them. Started doing groundwork jobs, you know, with the garden. We got a bit of work on down there. And people bring food down for animals and pigs and that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the shop's got some of that, like. Instead of chucking it in pigs, pigs down there. Yeah. And one of his jobs was to feed them.
Yeah.
No, it was this particular day. Oh, the hell, they get better fed than me. Pork pies, rum cocktail sandwiches. Oh, wangs them all in. Because we weren't allowed to take anything. We've got to go to the animal.
Yeah.
Next minute. So we're shouting there. Where's the food gone? There's a birthday party in here in half an hour. Caterers have cooked leftover food for party. For a kid's party. He come thought you were for pigs.
Oh. Oh dear.
He did an Homer Simpson. Don't we want to see somebody along with these camper vans? From up, like from garden or whatever. I know they've got nowhere else for it, but they're reversing that far away from window.
Yeah.
No, it's nowhere else for it. Must be pitched back in there all the time.
It's very real light, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like when you have trees in front of you, I don't know. Neighbour across the road from my mum and dad, they had a big tree in front of their window for God knows how long. And for years we said it must be really dark in that living room. They've had it chopped down.
I used to bring Linda here to catch some pups Saturday morning. And his friend Stuart, he'd catch it in Dinnington. Well, most of the time he used to walk down here, all the way from Dinnington. I knew him, I was going bus there, like this, so I started to get so busted. Anyway, the bus was coming along this particular side. This is why I ended up taking it to Dinnington. It's coming towards her. So Linda. And that's going to be a restaurant for you.
Not
really. Bus and driver. Indicates. Stuart's on. Upstairs. Where's Linda? So Linda.
Oh, where's my
driver?
Just carried on.
But she won't have it to this day. She says that driver were on. If I'd have been driving, I'd have gone straight past. He can't see you. Waving away.
Whereabouts in Sheffield are
they going? They meet another friend, Gary. Go straight up Fargate, well, three or four Greggs up there. We went at Greggs meet here, having a chin wag for an hour. shops up my own way. I've been a couple of times, but it's like an all day job, you know. And
when my mum phoned me up on Thursday, she said her and my dad had gone to Elmwood near Crystal Peak. They go there quite often, and she says, I said, did you go to Crystal Peak? And she said, no, we only went for his dinner. She said, I just needed to get out of health.
Yeah. She goes down Rotherham on a Tuesday, meets some friends for a coffee. Wednesday she goes with Pauline to Worksop, same again. We're out, well, Monday morning we just pops up here. But Thursday then we're out for dinner. And Friday she goes to Dinnington to meet some mates, same again, team wagon.
Yeah, you go out walking
with
your mate,
aren't
you?
Ah. Down canal. Like today, she's going to Sheffield. No, but tomorrow we go somewhere. At Crystal Peak, actually to work. No.
Yeah. Oh, you're going somewhere tomorrow, ain't you?
Wow. Ah.
Time for setting off earlier, was it?
Well, 8 o'clock is target time. 2 hours, get to bridge, straight to Starfield.
See if we can send the up miserable.
Now we bar's not open today. Well, it's sure. From the barbers. I put that new roof on that floor.
Happy New Year,
yeah. Great friend, sure, it goes to Tarzan.
Yeah.
Alright, on to the auction.
I don't think I'd want to live there though.
Definitely don't.
No, in Leicester Street. Oh, this place here.
This corner is terrible.
No.
Lower arms up there around here. It used to be like this.
This younger generation, they just don't give a crap, do they?
No, it's hard. It's how they brought up in it.
See, this is all different now. They took old Falcon. Not Falcon.
Lordens.
Lordens, weren't it, yeah.
Well, here, it used to be a bus garage. Excelsior Coaches. They've been gone a long time.
Broke down.
It's a school I also go to.
Yeah. Other one going down, didn't it?
Yeah. There should be a playing field for school that were down here that's gone. They built that new, all the pigeon loft down here. Nelson's, ain't it? Hamilton's.
Because I was seeing, you know, Addison Square. And I've seen it like 1990, we're seeing the lads on there. We used to, one of the time, we used to go into club, they can come out and then go down into this club, yeah.
Really, sir? Fly Scotland. Before they built that nightclub thing, there used to be a black wooden mission up there.
That's a disgrace,
yeah. But these plans don't include, no, they're not knocking that down, just building the side of it. They're hoping that somebody reopens it. Something like that, that Jake factory, that's been down years.
Yeah.
Last year, the back of there, they've got planning permission to build some houses. They've rolled up with all equipment all here and that, and they got stopped on first day. There's a pond or something to back of there.
Right.
Got some nukes in it.
Oh, yeah.
So, whether they'll ever be able to build here or not, I don't know, but it's been a while now. Above me here. Red, isn't it? If Lynn was still here, what a come.